Yeah. The crazy part about it, I was only in high school. I was a junior in high school.
It was about 2003 and I was having some fun. I was a junior in high school, wasn't looking for love until this badass chick with some ass and some hips kept passing my way before my 4th period. And every single day I promised I was gonna say a little something to her, but it always got too late. Had to build up the courage, but I wasn't brave enough. And all the fellas like it felt like I was on a hunt.
In my 4th period Spanish class, and all I could think about was that ass.
And a walk was a constant replay in my mind. Oh me, oh my, how she was so fine. Just wanted one shot, but every time was a flop. Really nervous I got, cause she was so hot. Said tomorrow I'ma put my shyness to rest, and I'ma walk right up to it and give her my best.
I wanna love you, girl, I wanna love you. You know I never place no one above you. I want you to be mine, I really want to. And I could be your man and you'll be my boo. I wanna love you, girl, I wanna love you. You know I never place no one above you. I want you to be mine, I really want to. And I could be your man and you'll be my boo.
Deep ass breath, and here she comes walking to my left. Come on, shine, you can do it, this your last chance. Sean, she probably give you the backhand. Excuse me, I think you're very beautiful. I never got your name, man. I see you walk alone. She said, why you so shy? You need to cut that out. I like a confident man, so what are you about? Well, my name's Sean Brown, I'm on the basketball team. She said, I know who you are, I go to every single game. Oh, so you like basketball? She said, not really. Then I said, why you go? So I could watch you, silly. Little did I know she was feeling me. And this whole damn time, it was killing me. Felt a little better in good conversation. Got her number down, after that we started dating.
I wanna love you, girl, I wanna love you. You know I never place no one above you. I want you to be mine, I really want to. And I could be your man and you'll be my boo. I wanna love you, girl, I wanna love you. You know I never place no one above you. I want you to be mine, I really want to. And I could be your man and you'll be my boo.
Basketball star, and I got the hottest chick. In the back of my mind, I feel like I'm the shit. It ran good for about a few months or so, and then we got into it, so she had to let me go. Found out a little later she was Prego. Then my heart started stacking like some Legos. I was 17, thinking could it be me? Thought that it was a nigga from the class of 03. Young nigga, young heart, had to let it fall apart. And ever since then, that's when the pimpin' had to start. And some girls say that it's no excuse, but what they don't know, I've been singing the blues. And now, I'm on a rampage. Thank the girl back then for your sad face. Dry your eyes, I got some napkins in the glove department.